That's very promising in the midst of the water.
Terrible danger to looking down there in the sea. It was 10 years ago, but I remember it like it was yesterday. I had a great fishing day. My boat was the only thing. It was getting late, and the fog was coming in. And I was trying to find my way to the harbor, but I couldn't see anything. The only visible light coming from the coast was the colorful halo from there. So I decided to use the park as a lighthouse. As I was approaching the reef, I felt something deep in the hull. It could be a rock or sand. I'd spent my life in those waters, and this area is deep and safe. I stepped out of the wheelhouse to check on my boat. Believe it or not, I was standing in front of a crab the size of a cow. It had glowing eyes, but it wasn't looking at me. It was too busy with its claws, coming through the deck with tremendous power, piercing through steel like it was butter. It was destroying my soul, but I couldn't stop it. I drew my pistol and shot it several times. My bullets were bouncing like a shell, flashed in a flash. To appear to me, was a machine made of steel and copper, working gears and armor plates. A terrible machine, crafted by a steel spit. I was still pulling the trigger, but the clip was empty. The creature quit chopping my boat, and with a hissing and clanging noise, slowly turned towards me, clapping its powerful claws. I jumped in the water and swam to the coast as fast as I could. Next day, they found me on the beach. I told my story many times, but no one believes me. I swear, I saw this monster, like I see you. Something terrible is going on. Someone must end this threat. And now it's up to you.
I'll show you where it all happened. You shouldn't be far. Get ready.
I think that's the spot. Prepare to dive.
I think we're expected.
It must be around there. Stay on your guards.
go back to the surface!